The Kokoda short track product was an initiative of the Tourism Promotion Authority and NCDC to promote domestic tourism at Kokoda. Last weekend, NCD Governor Poes Pakop with relevant partners went on a two-day short trekking at the Kokoda Trail to promote this product. This signifies that the Kokoda Trail is now open to domestic tourists, and the short track initiative is for Port Moresby residents who wish to experience Kokoda.
So the idea, and I want to encourage our people in the city, we don't wait for tourists from Australia or from other parts of the world to come. This trek is now available to us.
It's exciting, and I believe if we can sell it to the domestic market within Port Moresby, we can generate a lot of activities, a lot of interest going forward. And I really appreciate the initiative taken by Governor.
The tourism industry is one of the sectors severely affected by the coronavirus pandemic. Since 2020, the sector has lost over 40 million kina in revenue. The Kokoda Trail is one of the country's most iconic tourism product. Since its closure, over 50 million kina in revenue has been lost, with most tour companies going out of business and locals who depend entirely on the trekking business affected.
Because Port Moresby is used as the base where all our Kokoda Trek tourists come to do all their spending, go to the trek, fly into Port Moresby, spend again and get out. So that revenue has been taken away. It's part of the revenue.
The short track product will be a bi-monthly exercise that aims to promote physical fitness and wellness exercise among citizens. It also aims to rebuild the trekking industry, promote an income-earning opportunity for locals, and bring back the tourism industry. All city residents and business houses are encouraged to take part in this initiative.
And we will work on the details of how we can make that sustainable as we move forward.
The initiative, I support it. I would like to encourage all of us to work together with the central governor, Robert Agorabe, and also his team, so that we all develop the track.
The Tourism Promotion Authority has also put in place a national tourism plan aimed to capture what is lost during the pandemic. However, they are faced with funding challenges to fund their programs, and they are calling on the government for support.
So we're looking back perhaps in the next 3, 4, 5 years to build it back to where we were before 2020. So it's a hard road ahead, but we are optimistic to get back on track. And such initiative like this will build a foundation for us to
Rayon Lakingu, National MTV News.